So should you buy it on Tokyo?
Thank you.
impossible to fix.
That's a top 20.
Clear high, bud.
drive safe, be smart, keep your head on straight. Almost ready. Hammer down. Careful, still there. Careful, still there. Still there? Hold your line, got one inside. have what it took today.
Hoping I get enough points that I can start somewhat near the front. I guess not on this one. Looks like I'll be starting 18th, 17th. It's been a wild ride. The first lobby I was in, backstretch, got into a wreck, slid down the backstretch on my roof, so that was exciting. Guess we'll see what happens in this lobby. The last lobby, I actually started in sixth place, but I got a little squirrely and hit the wall. But yeah, that's racing. We'll see what happens in this one.
Down.
drafted.
I'm starting in this race. 19th. Man, I need myself a good run. So I can start in the top 10 at least. But, yeah. Let's see how crazy this race is going to be. Yesterday I was in the lobby and man, everybody was all over the road bouncing back and forth. It was pretty insane.
Still there. All clear. Got one outside now.
got one outside.
Cycling through Daytona and Talladega on this lot. Maybe it's a super speedway lobby? Let's see where we will be starting. Need to get a better position so I can start up near the front. Let's see how that goes. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me on my stream here. I do stream from time to time. I don't stream every day. Looks like it's actually going to be 65 degrees today where I am, so I'm ready for spring, I'm ready for summer. I want to go camping, but we need to flatten the curve here on this coronavirus pandemic that's going. I don't like being cooped up in the house. I hope they can find a cure or something.
Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready. Green time out, let's go. Hold to line.
I know I'm not the fastest driver, but middle of the pack where it's completely insane. Looks like I get a start in fifth place. So we will see what happens with this. We will see. Is it less sketchy starting at the front of the pack? I guess we'll find out. I think this will probably be my last race. I gotta go do some work today. Got some t-shirts to design and a couple logos, some flyers. So that'll keep me busy through to the will keep me busy through the day. I appreciate everyone hanging out during my stream. Really appreciate it. If you want to follow me, please do. If you don't want to follow me, that's okay too. Hopefully we can get a good start and see what happens here. Starting, I believe, in fifth place. We will see. Trying to take the 99 Motorious car to the front of the pack. See what we can do here.
To cover to the green. Be ready here. Green, green, green. still there. You're all clear up top. Inside, inside. Five to go, five to go. You got room, you're clear.
Always one more. I'm going to start this time. Let's see here. Starting in first? How is that? How does that work? When Vital, Junior Nation, and a few other people have more points than me. I don't know how that works on these online lobbies. But we'll see what happens. And then after this race, I think I'm going to call it quits and get to work. Fun stuff to do today. Lots of t-shirt designs that I need to make. I work from home as a graphic designer for a few different companies. Pretty cool. I talk to myself a lot while I'm in front of the computer. But yeah, awesome. Great. Let's see how this is going to work.
Out there.
another top five.
All right, that's not too bad, second place. And I think that's about it for me. I really appreciate everyone hanging out during my stream. I'll have to download the Twitch app from my phone so I can monitor chat. I really appreciate you guys hanging out. This was an interesting experience doing these online races. NASCAR E4. Had some good races, had some horrible races. But I guess that's how it goes. Anyways, yeah. Hope everyone has a good day. Stay safe out there. Wear a mask. Stay home. Just be safe. Yeah, hope you guys have an awesome day.